Okay, this is Tom from everystepcalculus.com. I'm going to do the Taylor series with sine of x. And let's get started. You put index 9 into the entry line here. And I give you instructions on how to do that. Press enter here. And we're going to scroll down to, I'm going to scroll up because it's closer to the end of the alphabet than the middle. And I'm going to go to Taylor McLaren, press enter. And if they ask for McLaren, then you're going to put 0 in for A. Otherwise, you can put any number in for A. Actually, A is the x value on the function that you're going to approximate the slope of a line at. And here's the formula for the McLaren series and for the Taylor series. Write these all on your paper all the time. You look like a genius. Enter the function. We have to press alpha first before we do anything on our entry lines here. So I'm going to press alpha. And then let's see, sine second sine of x, close off the parentheses, press enter, and centered at, let's say, 3 alpha 3. I always show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. I say it's okay. Here's the formula. It's a Taylor series because it's not 0 for A. Notice how they have to be, derivatives have to be ongoing, one after the other. You can, that's part of the Taylor series working. Write this on your paper. This is the first 5 derivatives of that. And then we're going to compute the derivatives at 3 at the point where we want the slope of a line to be on that function. And then we're going to have the factorials in here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We computed at that, come up with these answers here. Write all this on your paper. It's all important. And here's the answer. Cosine of 3 is x minus 3 minus sine of 3 times x minus 3 squared divided by 2, 5 by 6 by 24 by 20. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Might as well subscribe to my site and me so you can get other important events coming up, programs and blogs.